Hi, I'm Natalie for YOFI Cosmetics. In this segment, I'm going to demonstrate how to use Stick-It, YOFI's roll-on costume and body adhesive. Stick-It has so many uses, from spaghetti straps to dance gloves to even your jazz hat. It works better than double-sided tape and washes off with a wet wipe. Let's show you how to use it. Next, I'm going to show you the Stick-It adhesive. It holds costumes on so they don't fall. See how this strap is kind of coming off? Basically, what you do is it's a roll-on, and you move your costume wherever you want the area to the costume to stick, and you roll it on the skin back and forth. And you can be aggressive with it if you want. Since you're going to be doing some performing, you want it to stay. And then what you want to do is you want to let it dry. It takes probably anywhere from 30 seconds to a minute, because you want it to be tacky for it to grab and hold the costume. You can also fan it a little bit to help it dry faster. Okay, now it should be dry. So we're going to take the strap and line it up. And as you can see, it's pretty sticky. You just press down on it. Try to stay still while it's adhering to the fabric. Now that should not move through your performance. And that is the Stick-It.